been recently placed with one of the most prestigious French retailer sports companies by the name of Decathlon. One of the unique aspects of our college, which has really helped me get a placement in Decathlon. One of the subjects that has been taught in our college is industrial and company analysis. It is very unique to our college, since this subject is not taught anywhere else. In this course, we had touched across five sectors. One of the sectors was banking, financial services, and insurance industry. Here, we have studied about the mission, vision, values, and the product characteristics of various financial companies like IndusInd Bank, Spandana Spurti Financial Limited, Airtel Payment Banks, and Utkarsh Bank, and the various processes that were undertaken in these companies to give it a distinct competitive edge. So as a result of which, many of my batchmates have also got placed in the financial companies. Another sector which was dealt upon in the industrial and company analysis subject was the education sector. We had studied Byju's and Jaro's Education, and both of these companies are major recruiters for students from this college. We had been taught about the various competitive exams like GMAT, GRE, IAS, which these companies help us prepare. So the students from my batch had a first-hand experience about the various learning portals and education processes that these companies use in the market to attract the target audience. We had got a chance to study first-hand information, the latest practical knowledge and news about the various sectors, which had really molded me as an individual and helped me gain a competitive advantage over my peers from other colleges.